Hello guys, it is another video with Python under Linux. So here we have a class tuple. Tuples may be constructed in a number of ways, using a pair of parentheses to denote to empty tuple, using trailing comma for a singleton tuple A or A this character, separating items with commas. So if we have only one, you must put this comma after the A character. If we have more than one, so we write A comma space B comma space C. Okay, so what is the tuple? Tuple is data structure is used most for store a group of data. The elements in this group are separated by a comma. Once created, the values of tuple cannot change. So it is something like constants in the array, yes? An empty tuple in Python will be defined as something here, tuple equals to here, and a comma is required for a tuple with one item. So if I have 5, I must put here the comma and we have process finished with exit code 0. And if we have another example tuple 2, so equals to more data variables types like strings, Eric, so comma 3.1415, comma, and another Paris. Okay, and now we want to print the objects, and we print a tuple, and we print tuple 2, and first we print 5 commas with these brackets, and the second row is here. So better is to print with brackets and the index 0, and here with index, if we want Eric, only the index 0. So it is here 5 and it is Eric. If we want print the P number, we change the index with 1. If we want print the Paris, we change the number to 2. It is. So this is very useful. If we want print plus this prints an error because is unsupported operating time for plus int and string. Yes, this cannot be, but if we print here Eric and here Paris, this is no problem. It won't print plus with this one space, this is no problem. With this first tuple, this is the problem because this unsupported operating type integer and string. So with printing, maybe some warnings, only strings are equals, so Eric and Paris is no problem to print in one row and with one comment print. Okay, so another multiple variable, how can we use the tuples, is like name, age and country equals to a name, yes, name Ibrahim Ibrahim. Okay, and 51, and the country Canada, and we won't print only country. So look at the bottom, Canada is not defined. Yes, because we need the characters, string must be inside it. And now it prints Canada. If you want print only the name, print the name or age. So this is very, very helpful. Yes, with tuple we can append and convert. So append, yes, if you have x equals to this tuple 1 to 3, and we want to append equals to x plus 4, 5, and print it x. We have tuple 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 because we append it here. This is the command. If we want convert tuples to the to list, so this is convert, and this was append, yes, and convert tuple to list. We have b equals to 4, 5, and we can have list list 1 to list b and print the list 1. And here I print convert so convert 4, 5. So this will be the convert the tuple array into the list array. Or another converting is convert here with this list for 5 show, and we want x to a tuple, so we only add here the b. So it is the here it is the list, and here it is the tuple, and we print x. It is the problem on the okay, and now we have tuple b, print x, run, and here it is, type error, tuple object is not callable. So here it is on the line 26, it is the error. So why? So we check. Here, and here it is the problem. We use twice the simple this variable. So if I have here tuple 1, so this is the variable name for data structure tuple, but here it is the function tuple that convert this b is variable for this list. So this is here the function, and this is the reserved word from the Python language. So clear all, save, run again, and it is 4,5. It is a list, and 4,5 in these brackets here is the tuple. So another example is here with strings. So if we have country, like I write in here Canada and Brasilia, it is the string. We can put here space and dot, and from the group of the function I selected join like before, and I want to join the country, so it is the tuple to the strings, and I print again, and here it is Canada and Brasilia. So this two objects are joined to this string. So the question is here, if it is not space, it is not space between objects. If I put here plus, it is here plus s. If I put here space minus space, it is space minus space. So this we name it as concatenate character between this object first and second object, and we can't also, like with list, we can sort tuple. And this is very simple, so sort is equal to a tuple, this is the function, and another function is sorted, and we selected the tuple, and this is the country here, and we print it SR. So SR are the last string. So here it is the sorted Brasilia and Canada, because B is before C. Okay, thank you for watching. We meet with another next tutorial by the Python under the Linux.